accidents also. Up after we are leaving, so when they get fit, and they go.
He's going to explain how they are weaving all this.
Actually, these are the things what we are making in Varanasi. And it is very old tradition of this painting. And there is road things also, road things. Because India is a big country. And every part of India is made from particular art as tradition. Have you been there?
It is tradition. And not cotton or polyester made in my city. Many people making it maker of the silk and brocade.
The silk comes from the Kashmir. This quality, which is the most fine and delicate. And another quality is silk from the south of India, Bangalore.
Thank you.
This things is not my effort. It is not my work. It is worked by such a time my family was making. Now I am making another thing. Same things in different form, easier form, for clothing. Kind of product was used by the Maharaja on their way as bed cover.
So those are different.
Bang. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Because our looms cannot. But look at the big difference on the work. Same design what the man has shown you. He has shown you this pot and tabla.
Oh, that's
and
oh.
Yeah. These are the biggest size.
Green.
Not the green. Green is we use green sari, but not as wedding sari. I'm sure after 10-15 years, this kind of art is lost because absolute young generation, they don't want to be interested in these things.